season was conducted in the midst of COVID. Definitely it wasn't easy, but we managed to do it. And after 3 years, definitely the expectations are very high. My batch is getting stronger each year. The competition is getting tougher each year. And I think with each passing year, I see getting closer to Mrs. World Grand. And definitely we also have a plan to soon conduct Mrs. World in India. तो जो खुद उस जर्नी से निकला है, जो खुद वो मकाम से निकला है हासिल करके, उसको जी के, और वो उन्होंने एग्जाम्पल सेट किया है. आई थिंक नो वन इज़ बेटर देन हर टू ट्रेन द लेडीज, टू गाइड द लेडीज एंड टू मेक देम बिलीव. बिकॉज अगर हम कर सकते हैं तो आप भी कर सकते हो. दैट्स द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ हर एंड दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई शी इज स्टैंडिंग हियर टुडे विद द क्राउन एंड सैड.
ये इन्होंने पहनाया है मुझे 20 साल से. मैंने जब जीती थी तभी एक साल पहना था, उसके बाद में मेरे बॉक्स में पड़ा हुआ था. इन्होंने शी सेड नो यू विल वेयर योर क्राउन एंड यू विल वेयर योर सैश. सो इट्स ऑल थैंक्स टू हर दैट आई वेयर द क्राउन टुडे.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have with us our very own Muhammad Azharuddin. First of all, a very, very warm welcome, sir. It's such a pleasure to have you on board with us. And I'd like to ask you that the fashion world, today you're going to be judging our gorgeous Mrs. Queens over here.
Right.
What is the thing that you're looking at from the crown holder?
Well, I think both beauty and brains as well.
Awesome.
Beauty and brains as well, because that's very, very important. I think I'm doing this Mrs. India thing for the first time. I did the Miss India in 2000, and all the three contests and all the girls who won went on to win international pageants.
And that's what.
And I'm very happy to be here. I'm looking forward to it.
Sir, we'd also like to know about your association with Mrs. India INC. What would you like to say on that?
No, I think I'm very happy that these things are happening, you know, Mrs. India INC. It's a very good thing, you know, so I think it will happen every year, I suppose.
Yes.
Or it's been happening every year, but I've been asked to judge this contest, especially Aditi asked me to do that. And I'm here, very happy.
Thank you so much, sir. It's been a pleasure to have you on board, and all the very best to meet all our gorgeous queens.
Thank you. Okay.